extra target practice.
Sounds like a sniper.
Pretty close by the sound of it. Let's step lightly.
What you got?
Another fucking riot. Goddamn city's out of control.
First storm all over. That went for nothing. How seven can always be built.
What's the point? Won't be anyone left alive.
Jesus, you'd be in a moody cut today.
They don't fucking smoke.
They don't know we're here yet. Crosby's on duty. Suppressor's on?
He's Captain Crow, too.
Let's take a look.
Tell that fuck.
Take out the sniper on the ledge.
Zip over here and Tanner at his ass.
Calm you down. No problem.
Clear that room, but keep it quiet.
No fucking problem.
Put him down. Quietly.
What the fuck? We got contact!
Well, well. Sounds like come to call. You'll have to forgive me. The place is a mess.
Keep moving!
This ain't a social visit, asshole.
You think you're so scary? Well, I got news for you, bud. I'm not stuck up here with you. You're stuck up here with me.
I'm reloading! Keep your heads down!
Got another one! Sniper on the ledge!
He's dead.
Lugo! Kill the sniper on the ledge!
One more down.
We're good to go.
is a mistake, Walker. You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you'll damn them all.
Oh, shit! Walker! What are you doing? Damn it, Walker! No! Jesus! What the fuck did you do, Walker?
He caught me off guard.
Hey, it happens. Now come on.
Okay, Colonel. Call me John. Oh, yes, sir. John. Shall we start? You're not recording this, are you? What? No. No, of course not. Good. I don't want... People need to hear my words, not my voice. I totally understand. Yes, I think you do. You've been a friend these past months. It has been helpful having someone who just listens.
That's very nice of you to say, sir.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. This pen doesn't work. I gotta get another one.
Okay, Colonel. Call me John.
You know, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering. Who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do. Ha 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 ha.
There's our tower.
A lot of gun camp in that roof.
Shit! Can't zip over till we clear it off.
Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I'll knock him down.
My kind of plan. Pick your mark, Captain. I got the other. I'm waiting on you, Captain.
Contact! Open fire!
Enemy down!
I like that guy.
Lugo, need your rifle on that target!
Oh, he only has 2 more days till the time.
Fuck! We don't have much cover here! Enemy on the move!
Clear out that fucking 50!
Maybe? I
don't know.
Okay.
Copy, I'll take him out. Turret! Shoot out the window! Yeah,
there goes
the
fantasy football league.
Copy that. Taking him down.
He had a wife and kids!
Breathe
easy. Oh, someone! Please think of the children! Are coming to clean this up, right?
Go, those fuckers.
It's like a watermelon after Gallagher got a hold of it. Ha ha, that guy's hilarious. Ah, jeez. Where's all this violence coming from, man? Is it the video games? I bet it's the video games.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Conrad. Reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
Turns out our favorite DJ used to be one Robert Darden. Worked with Rolling Stone for years. He was the Hunter Thompson of celebrity fluff pieces. Darden had obviously tuned out by the time we got here. But looking at his notes, it seems he'd been trying his hand at some honest-to-God journalism. Notes on the evacuation cover-up, the tragedy, the human cost. Maybe his time among the soldiers washed some of the bullshit off him. Who knows? But it's a genuine shame this, Bob Darden, will never meet his deadline. The cost of our presence here continues to grow.
That's a real gun. Come on.
Clock's ticking, Lugo.
Yeah, I'm on it. This deck's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Those voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud echo. We hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm wall.
Hey, now. Check out the Wiz Kid.
Yeah, that was textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system for spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later! To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children, dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
Buck, take cover!
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower. Move. You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell.
There's no time to argue. Now go.
Lugo's right. Come on. Lugo, the second we reach that helo, you start running.
Don't worry about me. Just get there.
Here we go.
Shit, they're
slipping through! Got another one! Gotta reload!
Grenade!
Walker! Adams.
Right. Come on, come on, come on!
Lugo, time to haul ass!
Already on the move! Cover me! Here they come! On the move! Try not to fucking shoot me!
Wait! Wait, this isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, I mean we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
You got it!
Walker, can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Who's there?
One of your victims. One who's just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault. Lugo!
Help!
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
All right, I'm heading your way.